Speaking of my wife, Karen, she's really sorry she couldn't be with us today. She already had dinner plans. All kidding aside, my wife of 31 years is an amazing woman. This week alone, she traveled across the country to support our military families and also went out and stood by children recovering from serious illness. I'm just so proud of her. And my wife and I are so grateful for your support and your prayers for our little family. Thank you all.